The January 6th committee selectively broadcast this video of Senator Josh Hawley running from the riot on January 6th, literally running. Although the image of him running still doesn't stop the presidential hopeful from selling merchandise with the closed fist salute he famously gave rioters on that awful day. That's a picture of Josh Hawley saluting the rioters on January 6th. Now Republicans get to play the same dirty tricks on Democrats. Tucker Carlson will get exclusive access to 41,000 hours of Capitol Hill surveillance tapes that happened during the riot. Thus, Tucker Carlson will be able to air selectively edited clips themselves, just like the January 6th committee did. Tucker told my friend Mike Allen of Axios, if there was ever a question that's in public interest to know, it's exactly what happened on January 6th. By definition, this video will reveal it's impossible for me to understand why an honest person would be bothered by that. Everybody's going to focus their attention on Tucker. Who can blame him? Any journalist would have taken the scoop if offered. Kevin McCarthy's a different story. He's supposed to be speaker, not Tucker Carlson's PR person. The footage that has been given to Tucker Carlson belongs to the American people. All this does is worsen the partisanship around January 6th, if that's possible, and force all of us to live in the past for another 2 years.
Lies about January 6th, which have been relentless, have enabled some of the most unscrupulous people in our country to make a mockery of our Bill of Rights and to steal our core freedoms.
The Fox Propaganda Network's Tucker Carlson pushing a conspiracy with no legitimate proof that the FBI organized the January 6th Capitol attack.
What the f*** is with this guy? Who is he?
Oh.